Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today for another video, make sure to like, subscribe. Anyway, today I'm gonna be playing the first part of Batman Arkham Knights. And might be asking or wondering, why am I doing this when I said I'm gonna do side missions first before that, blah blah blah, that kind of stuff. But I decided, yes me, I decided that I'm going on to tackle this story. And after the story, I am gonna continue the side missions on Batman Arkham City while I get the Riddler trophies on this game. See? Anyway, that's what I'm gonna be doing. Then probably while I'm still getting the Riddler trophies on this game, probably gonna do a different game besides Batman, like put Batman aside. But yes, let's get into it. First part, let's go. This is actually my favorite one out of all of the Batman Arkham games. Let's go. Difficulty normal, hints on brightness. Put up that. Large speakers. Subtitles on, continue. Yeah, boy. Dude, this part right here takes a long time. Alright, so next cool thing is, we got the Batman mobile, which right here, no spoilers, but this is actually a cool Batmobile. Then we got Batman Mobile Arkham 1966 Rocksteady theme Batmobile, Riddler Batmobile, Robin Batmobile, 1970s prototype. This is the, if you can tell, if you remember the last time I played Batman Arkham Asylum. This was in it because this is the original Batmobile. Then we got 1989 movie Batmobile. Then we got 1960s TV series, which is actually pretty cool, not gonna lie. Came with the old Batman and the old Robin. We got the Tumbler Batman and the Superman mobile. And this right here, I won't unlock this until the end of the game. Next we got Batman, then we got Batman. Got a lot of Batman suits. Then we got Robin, Catwoman, Nightwing, and Harley Quinn, and Red Hood, and then Arkham Knight. And the cool thing about this is I got the Arkham episodes, which is Harley Quinn, Red Hood, A Matter of Family, Catwoman, GCPD, Flip of a Coin, and I will be doing all that when I'm done with that. When I reach 100% on the story. Yeah. Under my skin, got you. Burn, baby, burn. Just
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Yeah. Who's talking?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Makes
and
sense.
Then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh yeah, guys, sorry about the last video, I don't know what happened, but, you know. What's poppin'? Ooh, we got Henry Adams. Have you seen this? Mom? He's missing.
So?
Which I have an idea of what he is.
Sure.
Yeah, guys, play this thing for you, and if you guys haven't, then you should check it out. It's actually pretty
funny. You know what? Make it wild. With a side of bacon.
Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
This part got me shook.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
My first time playing this, I like, jumped scared. I like, jumped and everything.
Hey, I'm
talking crap about Batman
officer,
now?
Always. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Ooh, I love being a cop. That's good. You know, Batman? Why are you wearing a Batman mask?
Damn it!
Llama. Got a guitar. Living for something. Balloons. Oh, what's good? You look like something I know. Who's this? You're probably coughing because of this old man. Ready, guys? Yeah, it was popping.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Who likes toxin?
Tomorrow.
Oh, look who it is. He's back.
Child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
He's back. Man himself will he die. He died from killed properly after getting everything. Wow, that's already plus 68.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there was were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Today?
Today?
Not so many.
Not so many.
Gunfire.
The only people Baby. Left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, not when he escaped, but we got Penguin and Toothless.
Scum.
They are!
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. Just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
I got goosebumps at this point.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
They got this, like they did in Batman Arkham City, but on Arkham Asylum, which I think is stupid, AS.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Kev, shut up!
I don't know how to make an entrance. How's the evacuation going? Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through this worker's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Gordon, Alfie, Batman, Mr. Bruce. There is man, Jonathan Crane, aka Scarecrow. His face went ugly though, that's for sure. Let's go for double tap, you can like go higher. Which is amazing. What's another thing that's cool is games don't go on stay on rooftops, they are always on the ground. What's going on? First fight? Okay, let's go. good.
Hey, Batman. Don't leave me here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, my God.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a
chance. Ooh, dude, this is actually a cool part.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
This is a good...
What are you doing?
Oh, dude, this is a
fire. Evening the odds.
Evening the odds. The fuck? Ready?
How are you gonna stop even that
odd. Even odds. Oh, you see. Dude, I love his Batmobile, dude. Bang.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Get out from me.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
It's good, son.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Anyway, guys, the video's gonna end here. Make sure to like, subscribe. This is Isaiah Gunn's channel. We out. Peace.